the thyroid is hypokinetic and presents fibrotic changes. There are two relatively large econormal lesions, one in the middle part and another one in the lower pole of the lobe. The borders of these lesions are not regular geometrical. The operated left lobe is decreased in size. It is hypokinetic as well. Note the presence of fibrosis and small econormal areas which correspond to the destructed parenchyma.